Hi everyone, welcome to Showback Thursday. I just need to discuss something with my granddaughter here. Leia, you want to sit with me for one last cup? Okay, here is the one video that I think really means a lot to me, because this was a medley that I put together called the Arise Medley. Why is it called Arise Medley? You'll find out. But what makes this really special is that you'll get to see me performing with one of my best friends ever. His name is the late Manolet Santos. Yeah, he passed away a few years ago, but not without first introducing me to the kind of music that I felt would really capture people. This is a concert called Arise that was directed by Paolo Valenciano. And what he said was he wanted the last 15 minutes of the concert to be one that would get people up on their feet. And I think that's exactly what happened. We had fun, you know, the lighting director, the video guys, they all had fun maximizing their talents in putting this together. I also want to thank LSDC Street. This is the group from De La Salle. They came and joined me, you know, for this particular number. And I also want to thank Kiana and Gabriel, because they also joined me in this. This was the final number, the last song that we did for the concert called Arise. This was my celebration of my 30th anniversary. And Sam Concepcion was with me also. Iya Villania was dancing with me also on the stage. You'll see glimpses of her. This concert brings back a lot of memories, folks. My best friend with me on stage, putting together. We were actually working here in this room, putting this whole medley together. And maybe I can post it on IG so that you get to see how exciting it was to prepare for this number. But here is the Arise medley featuring songs like Di Bale Na Lang, songs like Wag Mo Na Sanang Isipin, and the camera's just about to move because I think she's probably going to... No, she didn't. She was able to go behind the camera. Songs like Shake It Off, one of my songs from yesteryears, and songs like Hataw Na. So, if you're ready for it, this is my way of saying I'm hoping you have a great, great New Year celebration. 2020 is just around the bend, and for some of you probably watch this, it's 2020 na. But it's a great way to celebrate this year. So, and the year that's about to come as well. So enjoy this Arise medley from the concert called Arise, which was my 30th anniversary concert. So here we are. Hope you enjoy it. Get yourselves ready, because I think you guys are going to be moving to this one. Enjoy this one on Showback Thursday.
Yung mga tao na nasa itaas, handa na ba kayo? Hindi ko marinig. Handa na ba kayo? Yung mga nandito na sa ibaba, okay ba? Hahataw na ba tayo? Papi, if you're ready, let's do this. Come on. Teka muna. Nakikita ko kayo. But this is your chance now. Not just to put your hands together, but you can get up on your feet and join me. Sinasabi na walang pasubali at nagpapakasakali dahil di mapakali ang pababago ng isipan, lumapaugali at ang nais ko makita sa ating kapanahunan. Hataw! Hataw! Tayo! Hataw! Ang lahat kumagalaw, kaya hataw na! Hey! Listen up now. Man o saan pakialam. Tayo nang mag-umpisa, tama na ang pagkukumo tayo. Sige! Tayo'y magsayaw, alay to sa ating mundo. Yan ang nais ko. Tayo natin, sabihin namin, sa tugtog ay bigyan saysay itong tulog. At sabayan, sabay sumama ka, sige lang ng sige.
Let's wave our hands from side.
It hit me like it never did before. With one look, it was love knocking at my door. Someone like her, I never thought I'd find. Every second, she's on my mind. Whoa, I may be crazy, I may be a fool to believe that what she feels is the same way too. As she walks on by, now I've got to try. Make her know she's got a hold on me. People are looking for a peace of mind. What they're looking to, you think they'll find what they're looking for when they want some more. Now, let me take you on a funky vibe. Let me take you on a journey so you can see with your eyes what the world's gotta give. How you gotta be, how you gotta walk and talk for all to see. No need to look any further. Exposed and kept undercover to see. To believe they got all together, then boom. Pride takes control with the boom. What goes up comes down with the boom. Means to fulfill the dreams that vanish. Vanish as I set back, step back all the way back. When you're out on the floor, get moving across the floor, shaking, shaking. When you're out on the floor, don't get down, get moving across the floor, shaking, shake it off. That's right, shake it off, and 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 shake, and shake it off. It's a mindset, strap yourself in, ready for the roller coaster ride, getting you on the other side, ready to see the broad horizon, where the sun will rise. You can go against the flow and be one of those who's in the know of the truth and the word that says to you, you'll do all things when he's in you. Now go, the extra cargo, time to get up and grow. Bro, stand up, stand firm, stand strong, don't sit out and wait too long. Watch out, now the enemy is like a lie, what he fought the opportunity to lie. This is how we groove at home. Here we go now. Ha! Ha! Come on! Join me now. That's it. I can see some of you doing it. Yo, Sam. Yo, Iya. Let's go. Sorry, let it go. We're all the same to us. Now we're all doing it. You know what? This is what we can do. Get up on your feet and jump. Concert. We're gonna end it too. Put them hands together. Let's go! Here we go, here we go, here we go. Come on. Here we go now. Hey!
Thank you guys for watching this Arise medley. Please don't forget to subscribe if you liked it and check out all the other stuff that we've already posted. And please know there's a lot more. It's been a long 35 years for me, so there's a lot of things we're going to be posting for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Every time I see this, I get grooving because I still actually do this medley today. I just edit it a little bit, shorten it a bit, and then I have fun with people just the same. Thanks so much for being with me. Showback Thursday. I'm gonna have to get going and save all of my other stuff because my granddaughter's gonna start touching everything else, but I love her just the same. I love you guys. I'll see you real soon. Okay? See ya.
Oh yeah! Sige! Tuloy-tuloy na natin to! Check it out now. Hey! Now, aking sinasabi na walang pasubali at nagpapakasakali dahil di mapakali ang pagbabago ng isipan, lumapaugali at anais kong makita sa ating kapanahunan. Hot Tao!